register now.
Hey class, hi, hello, namaste, adab, assalamu alaikum, vadakkam and khambagani to all of you. As you all know, this is your class for your NCERT series for CBSC grade 9, right? So we have finished the first two chapters, that is your number system and polynomials. We are starting your third chapter, that is your coordinate geometry. And in this session, we'll be talking about exercise 3.1, question number 1 and 2. Now the questions are very theoretical, but since we are covering all the questions of NCERT, we'll be going through this part as well. Okay, so first one, how will you describe the position of a table lamp on your study table to another person? So for example, see, it's a very theoretical type of question, but you can say, ki suppose this is my study table. If it is your study table, let's say it is A, B, C and D. So what you can do, you can take this AB as one of your axis and take this AD as one of your axis. You can take this as X axis, this is Y axis. Now the position of any point, suppose your study lamp is somewhere over here. Okay, so find out the position of this lamp AB, the distance of this lamp AB from the distance of this point from X axis and the distance of this lamp from Y axis. So suppose this is, let us say 30 centimeter, let us say this is 10 centimeter, right? So you can tell ki by this lamp is at a perpendicular distance of 10 centimeter from AB and 30 centimeter from AD. So this is how you can find out, you can tell the location of the study lamp to another person. Got it? As simple as that. Next part is this. A city has two main roads which cross each other at the center of the city. These two roads along the north-south direction and east-west direction. So those roads are along the north-south. So north-south this direction, east-west this direction. All the other streets of the city run parallel to these roads and are 200 meter apart. Okay. There are 5 streets in each direction. Using 1 centimeter equal to 200, draw a model of the city in your notebook. Represent the roads or street by a single line. So suppose this is your main road in the north-south direction. This is the main road in east-west direction. Now there are 5 streets. So this is your street 1. Let's say street 2, then let's say street 3, street 4, street 5. Similarly here also, street 1, street 2, street 3, street 4, street 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is the model of the city. Got it? And each of them are 200 meter apart, so 1 centimeter I have taken as 200 meter. So you can write the scale of this graph. You can write the scale of this graph as, in scale you can say 1 centimeter is equal to 200 meter. So street 1, street 2, street 3, street 4, street 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are your streets. Okay. A particular cross street is made by two streets, one running in the north-south direction and another in the east-west direction. So what is a cross street? A cross street is the point where one road from the north-south direction and one road from the north-south east-west direction, they are intersecting. Okay. So these two, if they intersect, these two, wherever they will intersect, that will be a cross street. Each cross street is referred to the following manner. If the second street running in the north-south direction, in this direction, north-south direction, the second street is running. Okay. And fifth in the east-west. East-west mein fifth one. So wherever these two are intersecting, you will name it as 2,5. This is what they have told. The cross street, the first right, which cross street in the northwest and which cross street in the southeast. North and south. And east and west. Okay, so east west 5 number, north south 2 number. So this cross street will be named as 2,5. They are saying using this convention, find how many cross streets can be referred to as 4,3. So this 4 will be in the north south 4th street and 3 is the in the east west 3rd street. So only one I will get. This will be a 4,3. and then 3, 4. So in the north south third street, in the south, in the north south third street, in the east west four streets. So this will be 3, 4. So only one street can be named like this, which is shown over here. So these questions are not important compared to your examination, but just to make your basic clear that why do we need two dimensions to find out the location of any point on a surface. You can understand with this part. Got it, beta? So I hope all of you understood the explanation. Those who want to register for the Vedanta subscription course, the link is in the description box as well as the pinned comment. Don't forget to apply the coupon code GPPRO. It will give you 20% off. Got it? So you can choose from 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, whatever you want. Don't forget ki enter coupon code mein likho GPPRO. Jaise hi tum log ye GPPRO code daloge, you will get 20% off. तुम लोगों को 20% ऑफ मिल जाएगा बेटा जीपी प्रो डालने पे, ठीक है? तो ये तुम्हारा प्राइस हो जाएगा 1 month का. अब ये मत डरना कि सर मैथ्स के लिए इतना सारा, तो ये सिर्फ और सिर्फ मैथ्स के लिए नहीं है बेटा. दिस इज फॉर मैथ्स, फिजिक्स, केमिस्ट्री, बायोलॉजी, एसएसटी, इंग्लिश, सारे सब्जेक्ट्स मिला के है. फॉर 1 month, फॉर 3 months एंड 6 months जीपी प्रो सब में वैलिड रहेगा, ठीक है बेटा? तो लिंक कहाँ है? डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में है या फिर पिंड कमेंट है. एंड जीपी प्रो इज योर कोड फॉर 20% डिस्काउंट. 20% छोटा नहीं होता है, अच्छे से. ओके बेटा, तो थैंक यू सो मच यार. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड दिस पार्ट. प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक दिस वीडियो बिफोर यू लीव, शेयर द वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल. थैंक यू सो मच. आई विल सी यू सून. बाय बाय. सायनारा. खुदा हाफिज़ टू ऑल ऑफ यू. बाय बाय.